And the third piece we're going to hear from this group, this one is titled A Winter Canon. It's an originally created melody that you're going to hear a couple different ways. It's going to begin all presented with the full chorus singing it all together. It's going to move to the same melody but occurring in two different places. You're going to split the group in half. You're going to hear the same text, the same melody, but occurring not simultaneously anymore. It's canon or around as maybe more familiar known. It's going to move into a couple verses from a tune called In the Bleak Midwinter. Then it's going to continue the canon as before into three voices and then finally four voices, creating some really interesting harmony as it goes before ending with the closing from Bleak Midwinter once again. So our final piece this evening is called The Winter Canon. Thank you.